Ultron cleared out, used the internet as an escape hatch.
What if he decides to access something a little more exciting?
Nuclear codes.
Nuclear codes.
Ultron's calling us out. The world's a big place. Let's start making it smaller.
Talk.
I've come to save the world.
What's this?
A message.
I know that guy. He operates off the African coast. Black market arms.
Where is this guy now?
Be on a ship called the Churchill. Stay on the lookout.
Thank you.
Locked down out here.
The sooner we're gone, the better.
Think.
Thank you.
Dr. Bruce Banner was understandably a little hesitant to bring Hulk into battle with the Avengers, so he and Tony Stark developed a few safeguards in case the Green Guy decided to go on the rampage. The specialized Iron Man Hulkbuster armor can be dispatched from Tony's Veronica satellite anywhere in the world as a last resort. Sounds more effective than mellow jazz, bongo drums, or a big bag of jelly beans.
Lights. Disco lights. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now, Minister, where were we? Yeah. Strucker's prize pupils. With the man in charge.
Let's talk business.
Want a candy? Worth billions.
Now so are you. Keep your friends rich and your enemies rich and wait to find out which is which.
Tony Stark used to say that. You're one of his.
Don't compare me with Stark.
Junior. You gonna break your old man's heart?
If I have to.
Shoot them!
Which ones?
All of them!
Clap him!
This guy is fast. Thor, how about tricking him into picking up your hammer? A real hero should never be too proud to ask.
Thank you.
Maria Hill. How can I... Maria Hill. How...